Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Smokes. Welcome back to Smokes World. Give me the dap. Hey, man, we're back at it with another reaction video. Real excited to fucking do this one, man, because I'm a huge fan of this artist. You know what I mean? I've been supporting everything that he's been putting out. You know what I mean? He's one of the fastest spitters in the game. You know, he goes by the name of Tech9ne. So the song that we're reacting to right now, it actually came out like about 3 days ago, and it's called Tech9ne. It's by Tech9ne, and it's called Yeah No, featuring Mackenzie, Nicole. So heard it was dope. This is my first time. This is my very first time watching it. This is the, you know what I mean. So I'm gonna be, if you haven't seen it yet, you're gonna be just as, you know what I mean. Yeah, so I know nothing about it, man. I've heard, a friend of mine said he listened to it and he said it was dope. That's all he said. He didn't get into detail. So we're about to find out for ourselves right now, you know what I mean? This is a real reaction. Let's get into it.
Gun drops on the one. If your bumps crossed and you're done, don't get red rum caught in your lungs. It's electric when the tech is finna get plumb lost in a drum. Let's go. We gotcha. He wanted me.
Already a motherfucking badass fucking. Damn, that's some motherfucking shit right there. That shit got me crunk already, man. Man, I felt that shit, man, when that beat dropped, man. And you can just tell the energy already, man. It's fucking, it's high, you know what I mean? It's Tech9ne, man. Of course it is.
Because we don't see nada. Gotta be solitary. You're probably with me, partners in a beat chakra. Please don't, you gotta bleed my throat. Please pop, I'ma need vodka with a weak stop to like deep. Got them all pit. Slip, bitch, split, slide. You can dip with them guys. Step with a hit, split from inside.
A lot of Illuminati symbols, sorry. I'm not one of those guys, man. I used to be real big into conspiracy theories and the Illuminati and all that shit. But, you know, now I think rappers just use it just to troll people and shit, you know what I mean? To fuck with people, and I can see Tech9ne doing that, you know what I mean? So, you know, I doubt he's in the fucking Illuminati. That was dope, man. He killed it. Tech9ne, he's a fast rapper, and he's very lyrical, man. You know what I mean? But he doesn't, you know, the only thing that doesn't allow me to put Tech9ne, I'm like my, he's in my top 10, but he's not really in my top 5. You know what I mean? I think I've said before he probably is, but he's in my top 10 for sure, though. But he doesn't spit like a lot of bars, you know what I mean? Like complex bars, you know what I mean? Like wordplay, you know. I mean, he's good playing with words, but you know what I mean? Like you know, double entendres and stuff like that. You know, he's not into that, and that's the only thing that I wish that he would, you know, put more into his music and shit. But I mean, he is dope and he can rap his ass off. You know what I mean?
Tangled and bang!
Elijah. Might feel inferior to this hierarchy, but you're gonna hear Suspiria, you're trying to tie up on me. That can never bring the girl to money. The family cannot afford the body of a blessed kid to be tested. You're gonna catch shit like a pork body.
But can he rap? Yes, he can fucking rap. He can rap his motherfucking ass off. Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, no. I like that, man. This video is so him, man. You know what I mean? He's always doing this weird fucking ritualistic fucking satanic looking shit. Illuminati symbol looking shit, you know what I mean? It's dope, man. I love it. Oh, I was waiting for it. At the end, they go, strange. what's it called? That was a dope-ass video, man. He rapped his ass off. The video was dope as fuck, you know what I mean? Like, it was all that dope production. I've been wanting to start, like, breaking down bars and stuff like that. You know, reading out the lyrics and, like, you know, explaining, you know, some of the bars to you and stuff like that. If y'all want me to do that for this video, just fucking, you know, give me 30 likes and I'll break down the lyrics. I'm gonna start trying to do that to every video. You know, I want to give you a good, you know, first or you know, a real reaction to the video. And then, you know, because it's Tech N9ne, it's kind of hard for me to, you know, break down the lyrics right now and stuff like that. So if y'all want me to, you know, give it a second listen and analyze the bars, then, you know, give me 30 likes and tell me so in the comment section if you want me to do that. But, man, that was another dope track by Tech N9ne. I loved it, man. I'm going to fucking listen to that motherfucker again. And I will do the bar breakdown if y'all want me to. So I appreciate y'all for tuning in to Smokes World. Chilling with your boy Smokes. We out. Brah.